Disconsolate, alone, he returned to the small apartment that had been their home. Gently, reverently, he caressed her things. Snapshots. One of her famous hot water bottles. The one with Marilyn Monroe on the front. Her clothing. Letters. He caressed them like relics. Like treasure. And quietly slumped to the floor, still clutching a favorite blouse of hers that he too loved. Hugging her things close in his grief, he hoped somehow to wring her presence into being.